While visiting West Nile, the President Museveni urged ex-warriors to surrender their guns and join the money economy. This raised criticism to many political leaders who were not involved in the process. Paul Lomoja and Peter Ituata, who happened to visit the president at the State House Entebbe, say the visit was a great experience and they believe this can be done back home in Karamoja. I am struggling to find peace, but I request the government to find us some business to do, like sorghum and cattle business. Hunger has been a challenge, but if we have peace, all will be well. We are calling upon those still holding guns to return them. We request to be supported with iron sheets so we can construct, since we are poor people, and also we need help to start up some business to survive. The warriors visited Akana Farm in Fort Poto, fish ponds in Bushenyi, and Rachtura, the president's home.
From the time we came back, I have seen progress. The Karachuna are mobilizing from all angles of Karamoja. They are mobilizing for voluntary disarmament. We have registered results. So far in Kotido district, the first Karachuna that went to visit Muze, we have registered a recovery of about 36 guns. Even today, as I was coming for this meeting, there are those that had called and wanted to bring. I told them I'm not going to be there. Let's have them tomorrow morning.
Microfinance Support Center has come up with a seed fund effective 2023-2024 financial year to give out loans to ex-warriors and improve their livelihoods.
We've come up with a program. We are looking at setting up circles per district through formed groups of the Karachunas, such that we offer them, we shall start with a seed capital, a revolving fund, and then we monitor the progress. Then after that progress, it will determine, we add those performing circles more money, and then we support them to do business.
Nambuya believes this will be a solution to cut rates in the region.
Before we offer you finance, we do capacity building, I mentioned. We train, and that is the first part we shall start with, training these Karachunas. Mindset change, first of all. And then we shall bring in the other areas, like enterprise selection, credit management, so many areas. Once we prepare them and we are sure they are prepared to be financed.
Story by Agnes Najuma for the news.